most important thing potential members must know and understand is that ASH is not a contract for insurance. Disclosure statements stating that ASH is not insurance appear in the enrolling documents and the member guidelines provided to the members. It is necessary for members to read and understand their member guidelines as they attest at the time of enrollment. Member guidelines also explain how needs are shared and the difference between a health share ministry and insurance. It is imperative that enrolling agents understand and inform prospective members that ASH is not insurance. Failure to do so will result in removal of any referral privileges. Because ASH is not a contract for insurance, it is not legally responsible to pay members' medical bills. Though not contractually bound to pay members' medical bills, to date, ASH has shared in every eligible member need. Even with the addition of the Summit sharing level, ASH is not catastrophic health insurance